everyone, and welcome to the channel. I am your host, Harky Poo. I'm doing just a quick video to rant a little bit. A few days ago, I was playing some Ark and I was recording the video, but then I got really mad, so I ended up deleting the video, and now I'm recording this one to explain why. I was greeted by a few people. The first person was very nice, and, you know, he helped me do stuff. The second person, on the other hand, he wasn't so nice. He griefed me pretty bad. He destroyed my gate. He destroyed all the places that you see this stone. That's what he destroyed. And it was all the foundations underneath that, too. So, I'm not too happy right now. Yes, the people that are playing on the map are kind of all, I don't even know how to explain this. They're just demons. But anyway, the griefer that greeted me, as you can see, he is right here. He's truly the demon himself. He's just everywhere. And you know, what should have tipped me off was his name. Not to allow him to play. But it didn't tip me off. So, you know, I was like, alright, you can come play. And he did that, and I don't know what's going on. This is the first guy that came and helped me. His name's, his Pat, and he's a nice guy. When he left, I don't know why he decided to do a breakdancing thing on his face and just stay there, I guess. But anyway, so I had a few people come in, and we built this. It's called the Raft of Shame. And this is the guy that helped me, and he's just kind of floating, and I don't know what's going on. But a few other things to show you. I got some Megalodons, and I got Wanda, and you know, I got Cosmos and green and pink, and I love it. And the water is still doing that stupid little thing where it's just freaking out. Cosmo and Wanda. I got some dolphins. The Raft of Shame is truly shameful. So if you come onto someone's map and you think, hey, I'm just gonna play, it'll be okay. Don't be a jackass. Please don't be a jackass. No one has time for that. No one wants to have time for that, because it took me so long to get all my stuff fixed in my, okay, in my house. He destroyed my smithy. I just built a new one. He destroyed all of the, a whole bunch of the freaking. I'll just go upstairs to show you. This whole line, there was a whole bunch in this corner, and he destroyed them all, and they were full of stuff. One I was starting to do with metal, the first smithy I had that he destroyed had over 400 metal in it. Granted, I've now got a metal shop up there on the mountain, but still, it's really just. Excuse me? Are you okay? Also, I got, you know, a couple birds. We're gonna go and, go over to the mountain. I gotta show you guys some more of my dinos. One of my dinos is a, he's a roly-poly, and he's blue, so of course his name is Sonic. Sonic the roly-poly-oly. Ha 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 ha. But, back to it, if you're gonna get on someone's private world, don't be a jackass. You know, actually be kind and courteous to the fact that, you know, you're on their private world. Don't just be like, oh, I'm just gonna destroy all this stuff. Because I can't. Because I think it's funny. Because Mom took away my phone because I'm being a jerk. And so she's like, give me your phone. And she's like, no. And you're just like, I'm just gonna not pay attention to that. And then she takes your phone forcefully. And you get all pissy because now you don't have a phone because you're being a little douche. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just really mad. I can't believe that happened to me. Not everyone is cool like that. Not everyone is a griefer. But I'm going to say this. If they don't have a mic, they better message you. You know, if they come in the world, they better message you and say, hey. Or, you know, they make a fucking note that says their gamer tag so that you can find them and pull them in the party and then speak to them. Because if they don't have a mic, I don't trust them. Just don't. Oh shit! Keith! Come here! Come here! Come here! Oh, thank you! Poor little guy! He's gonna be my little tank! Get on my shoulder! I'm sorry! I hit the wrong button! Oh, I feel so bad! The sky. Oh. Ooh, second time I've done that. I feel so bad every time I do it. See, I'm trying to do something else. Instead, I just kind of throw. Oh my. Oh my. I wonder. Oh, this is gonna be a bad idea! Oh, I can already tell it's gonna be a bad idea. Wait. Oh, I got it! Oh my god, I got it! We're just gonna drop it from the sky. We're gonna hit the barrier, just let go, and then we're gonna follow it. Oh, no. So anyway, back to the griefers. If someone griefs you, you know, just don't... I got so angry at the fact that I got griefed. I mean, I was... There's pissed, and then there's what I was. You know, he was destroying all my stuff. I noticed it because I didn't notice it right when he was doing it because I was working on my dinos. Well, he kind of fell fast. Oh, oh! Am I catching him? I'm going faster. Did it die? Is it dead? I can't tell. It's not dead! How did you live? We'll fuck it for right now. We're on a mission. Anyway, you know, if someone comes into your world and just griefs you, I shut my Xbox off right away as soon as I noticed what he was doing. He immediately typed me, "You mad? Ha ha ha. Ha ha. Yes, I'm mad. You fucker. You destroyed my crap." Who wouldn't be pissed at that? Oh, I was angry. Oh, I was so angry. I don't think I Yeah. And it leveled up! Woot woot! We're gonna try and make this bird as the fastest frickin' bird ever. Such a long walk! I'm gonna try and get my dinos over to this beach. I won't record the whole escapade because I know you guys don't want to watch that. But I just wanted to rant and rave a little bit about griefers because I got griefed pretty bad. It was pretty bad. Well, I learned a lesson, and that lesson is to put my world in a private match because I had forgotten to do that. And to only invite people that either I know or my friends know. Because then if they grief me, fuck, I'll find them. I'll find them and I'll beat their face. Beat them. With a bottle. So, I think I'm gonna leave this video off here. And I'll just post it straight to YouTube because there's no need to edit because, you know, there's really not much leeway time. It was just me flying, trying to get over here. Not much for you guys to really want to do right now. Just me ranting and raving about griefers. So, to recap, don't trust anyone without a mic. And if they don't have a mic, they better message you. If you don't know their gamer tag, they better make a note and send it to you. Well, give you the note. That way you can read it and get their gamer tag, and then you can search it up and what in the world are you doing? Okay, we're gonna leave with the tap dancing T-Rex. So, anyway, until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.